Now more Amy and Sean.
102.7
VGS.
So we're getting new neighbors right next door to us. And I don't know if this just comes with, like, not old age. I'm only 37 years old. I wonder if it comes with it, like, you just start spying on, or maybe it's homeowner, right? When you're not renting and you just own your home, then you want to know what's going on in the neighborhood constantly.
This is my property, unless I miss two HOA payments, yeah. In which case it's theirs. Yes, exactly.
So when we moved in, we've been in our house for 5 years, I believe. And when we moved in, there was this really awesome woman that lived there. Her name is Kate. She was a single mom, and her little boy, I was pregnant with Romy, and he was like one or two. So they would have been close in age. Well, she was in the military, so she ended up selling her house, and she was stationed somewhere else. So she had moved. And then we had another family move in, and we saw some action, if you will. Like, there was like the moving truck. They all got there. Yay. They took the sign down, and then there was a moving truck again.
Okay.
But some of the family was still there. So I was talking. Now, we bought our house from somebody else. So, but it was a new build for the owners before us. And they were only there for a couple of years. So people in the neighborhood have been there, you know,
since the get-go.
Since
the founding of this land. Yes.
Yes. And our friends and neighbors, Cynthia and Cash, who are on the other side of us, they were like, oh, yeah, Kate was married before you guys moved in. She got divorced right before you guys got there. I'm like, oh, wow, that's very interesting. And then the people that bought the house, they got divorced.
Oh.
So that's two. And I just found out recently that the people that actually built the house, they got divorced too. Three different couples got divorced in that home. So very crazy. I think that that's one of the things, like, that a realtor should have to disclose.
It's like radon.
Yeah.
Does your home test positive for divorce? Marital discontent.
Oh, my God. So last night, we haven't heard anything. The last couple that got divorced, he had moved out. She stayed there. She recently moved, and she just sold the house. So it's been empty for about a month, and we saw a drone flying over, like the little drone, because, you know, they do the when they're checking the roof for the inspection and things like that. So we're like, somebody's going to buy the house, but there was no for sale sign. So I don't know. Must have been whatever. So these people are moving in last night. It was windy and cold and rainy, but my whole family watched out our front windows and watched them move in, because I'm like, who is it? They've got a kid. She's pregnant. Okay.
They're on the clock.
Yes. So my husband, so Cash, are on the other side of us, said, you need to bring him a, what do you call it when to cause fire? What is it? A propane tank.
A propane tank.
So weird. Our whole neighborhood, we like give propane tanks to each other. Hey, you need a propane tank? Hey, the people that moved out gave us their propane tanks. So Cash said, you need to give him a propane tank.
Is that like neighborly people? Hey, welcome to the neighborhood. I get you some FOM chocolates. There, it's like, hey, in this neighborhood, we barbecue.
Yes. Yes.
You don't look like you can start a coal fire. So here you go. Yeah.
So I said, when should I tell them that they're going to get divorced? Like, when should I really let them know that everybody's here gets divorced? And my husband said, I can't tell them, but I want to tell them in like some sort of way. I'm going to bring them something, because our neighborhood does that. It's weird. I don't know. It's awesome. But when people move in, everyone brings cookies and brownies and stuff. So I'm going to do that. And then once I get to know them, I'm going to slide it in and say, man, last three couples that were in here, good luck to you guys. I hope y'all last.
702-597-1027. You know that the last two or three families that have been there have gotten divorced.
Three.
Okay, so now the fourth family's in there. Do you tell them they're probably statistically going to get divorced in the house as well? Or just shut up?
Or do I tell them, like, you know, like, I hope you guys can break the cycle.
Here's what you say. I think this is the way you go about it. You're like, you know what, listen, so I'm going to be honest with you. Like, this house has been moved in and out of a few times since I've been here. Everyone gets divorced, but I can tell
you guys love each other.
You guys,
you're
have
different.
You guys, because otherwise they're gonna be like, did she just say we're gonna get divorced? And then you'll never be able to look them in the eyes.
I believe in you.
I believe in love.